learn a trick too. Something only I know.
Make one up.
You can do that.
My Fortio!
Well, look who's come to visit. And I hear you have a problem.
A few things are missing from your pack. Is that right?
Maybe we can do something about this. Anyway, you want to talk? Talk. Sylphie probably grabbed them by mistake.
Here you go. Won't happen again.
And to make sure none of the kids on the job outside mess with you, show them this. You got it. Now, we done here, or what? I do, as a matter of fact. Revenge. You saw what those bastards that run the place were doing to Arabella, scaring the precious mite. I want to steal that big, shiny idol they're all chanting at. The important thing is to get it away from them. That ritual's gonna get us all killed. And we can sell it once we get to the city. Thing like that's gotta be worth a small fortune. Be careful. They look as brittle as old bark. But they're vicious. Anything else? We're saving up for a better hideout when we get to Baldur's Gate. Why? You planning on telling me stealing is wrong? Didn't need your permission, but fine. Well, it's been a pleasure. You know the way out.
Thank you.
forms. So much anger. We have to let it go.
Visibilis! Commodore! Thank you.
back here!
I knew Korga had twisted them, but for so many to turn on us. Thank you for standing with us. I need to check on my people, but come see me when you have a chance.
Stay out of that awful place, please.
Come on.
curious.
Where do you think your mum is now?
Dunno. Somewhere good.
You're alive! Did you get the idol? Is that why they went crazy? Thanks. See you in Baldur's Gate, I hope. Now scram before I get emotional. Some dumb fairy tale is all we have left. If any of your stuff goes missing, just let me know. You're family now.
There than here.
Lay down some barricades. We already have the high ground. Best to make use of it.
Aye.
We should load up.
I didn't want this. It was supposed to be just Corga. But thank you. The druids would have overwhelmed us if not for you. You've proven yourself a fine warrior. And a better friend. You've done so much for us. And I have more yet to ask. You've bought us some time here. But the goblins are still massing out there. I won't expose my people to that. I hear that you've joined up with the Blade of Frontiers. Which means you've heard his plan. He seems confident he can do it. I take it you intend to help him. Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word.